por favor, levántense para el juramento de lealtad en español. Salute. Pledge.
Yo prometo lealtad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la República que representa, una nación bajo Dios, indivisible, con libertad y justicia para todos.
Por favor, siéntense.
Hola, Shockers, y feliz martes. Hoy es el 23 de marzo, or Tuesday, March 23rd. Now, we don't have any birthdays today, so we're going to jump right to announcements. Empezamos con el recordatorio que hoy, today, is Picture Day. So take a quick look in the mirror, slick down your eyebrows, and smile big, Shockers. On your way to getting your pictures taken, make sure you're maintaining a 6-foot distance with your classmates, your personal bubble, su espacio personal, and make sure you are keeping your mask on until the photographer or your teacher tells you it is safe to take it off. Following these directions will help you achieve some of the Fantastic Fours, including mostrar respeto and tomar buenas decisiones. Next, I wanted to bring your attention to the fact that we are in the last full week of March. Quedan dos semanas hasta nuestras vacaciones de la primavera, or spring break. So as we approach April 6th, start thinking about how you can propel yourself towards a fantastic, relaxing, and well-deserved break. Getting in any missing assignments, working towards our goal of perfect attendance in March, being an active contributor in class discussions, but also think about ways that you can treat yourself this spring break. You guys have been working so hard, and for many of us, this has been the hardest school year yet. It's okay and normal to feel tired or worn out. But that just means that maybe for this spring break, you make a short list of things you love to do, either by yourself or with your siblings or even your parents. And make it a goal to treat yourself during your week off. We'll talk more about treat yourself goals next week, but I want you to start thinking about what kinds of things are you looking forward to now. But let's move on to our activity of the day. Hoy les presento a una bailarina misteriosa. Now, what I'd like you to do is focus on that ballerina. Is she spinning to the right or to the left? In fact, ask your classmates the same question. Are you seeing her turn to the right? Or are you seeing her turn to the left? You might find they have a different answer than you do. And even crazier, if you look for long enough, you might see her switch directions. Now, I'm not pulling your leg. This illusion is ambiguous. I'm not changing the direction of this dancer. This is just a loop. You might be scratching your head wondering, well, which direction is she turning? The answer is simple. There's no right answer. You see, because this image has no depth, it's just a silhouette or a shadowed outline. There's also no directional cues from the environment. It's just a gray background, meaning that your brain has nothing to go off of. So whichever direction you see her spinning, that's just your vision preference. So it's up to you to figure out which direction this silhouette is turning. Well, chicos, that is all I've got for you today. Cuídense y nos vemos mañana.